for the first time in my life, I felt my heart torn two ways. I had to hand it to that boy. He just wouldn't give up.
Ha ha ha!